pieces of rocks plus these are dead bodies of plants and animals. When they are in a decomposed form, we call them humus. Soil air and soil water. This is very tiny proportions of both air and water, which is trapped between the particles of soil. Okay? And lastly, living organisms. Now, majority of the living organisms are very tiny organisms. We call them microorganisms. But earthworms are also included in this category. Now, what is important to remember, if any one of these five is missing, if anyone is missing, the soil is termed as infertile soil. Kya ho gaya tha? Distraction. It is termed as infertile soil. And infertile soil, remember, gets eroded, washed away very easily. And something I want the students to remember, there is no such word as infertile. That's wrong English, okay? Infertile is the correct word. Opposite of infertile is fertile soil. I repeat, opposite of infertile is fertile soil. And now, I rub out all this information and I tell you some terms which are related to soil. Fertile soil is of little use to us. We mainly need soil for growing plants, crops, trees. It is the main medium on which we do farming. Currently, if you are aware of the advancements which have been made, there are people or farmers, scientists, geographers, agriculturists who are doing farming using water as a medium. Some are doing vertical farming. That means they are taking a small plot of land and growing the plants one above the other. And they have to make a special infrastructure for that. But for countries like India, where agriculture is the backbone of our economy, we have to depend upon soil. Because we have to grow very large quantities of crops to feed the population of India. Now, we need fertile soil, and for this, you should be knowing the definition of the term soil fertility. Clear? Soil fertility is the ability of soil to support plant life. If it can't support plant life, it goes into the category which I told you, that is infertile soil. So both these terms you should be knowing, because I will be using these terms very frequently. Now, you note down the term pedology. Pedology is the study of soil. Another big and new term for you is pedogenesis. Pedogenesis, and this means the process.